a year ago, up until October 7th, a civil war almost broke out here in Israel. And there is nothing more painful or more chilling than the fact that we apparently had to receive a blow of this kind in order to be able to channel our anger and fury and understanding in another direction to realize that we are not each other's enemies, that we have a common enemy on the outside.